gets into that awkward central seat, and later will probably help him with his seatbelt, because it's very difficult to strap yourself into these cars on your own. They're cleaning the windscreen now, the seconds are ticking away, and of course Peter Cox in the
Tory
car has now gone ahead into the lead. We wonder for how long.
You've got one.
He too will need to stop for fuel and a tire change any moment, and away goes Steve Soper.
No. Here, look. You've got one muscle.
Tricky Bob has done a little U-turn. He's now headed back directly for the downtown district of Miami. Now it is being speed, with winds picking up about 200 miles an hour. So you are going to want to get indoors or be sucked in.
Hello.
Don't even think about making that journey. You'll have a safe and pleasant evening.
Hey, Moscow.
Hello. Hello, gorgeous. Hello.
Just call me Steven Spielberg.
Did he have to press record button?
Hello, Pat.
Did he?
Hello, Pat.
Did he have to press record button?
Sod. Shut up, man. Come on, look over here. What are you doing? Where's your big smiles? Hey.
Don't be eating that.
Hello.
Snood. Ooh, touchy, touchy. Whee!
Well, she really has never even here. That's really important.